It's been a very exciting convention, being able to hear from so many of the governors, the speakers, talking about the vision of Mitt Romney for the future. And of course, tonight we're real excited to be able to hear from Ann Romney. He's going to talk about the personal side of Governor Romney and his vision for the nation. And of course, this is, I think, one of the most important times in our nation's history. Anytime you're leading up towards a November election, where you're going to be electing a new president, and such a critical time for our nation with $16 trillion in debt, 23 million Americans that are unemployed or underemployed and looking for jobs. And the difference between what President Obama and what he has done to take our nation in one direction and what Governor Mitt Romney will do to take our nation in a different direction is quite remarkable. You know, Governor Romney actually cut taxes in the state of Massachusetts when he was governor over 17 times. He took a state that had high unemployment, dropped it down below 5%, and you compare that to where our nation is right now with President Obama with 42 months of unemployment at record highs at over 8%. I mean, this is about the future of our nation and how we need to restore America, turn it around, start creating a stronger economy, more jobs, and of course reduce our national debt.